Hello everyone, welcome to Minecraft Survival Games. We're playing on this map that I have no idea what this is. What is this? Apparently it's the Lost Zoo, that's what this map is called. Never heard of it, never played on it. I don't know what I'm doing. I suck at this game. I suck so bad. What does this say? I don't know what that says. I'm scared. Ah! Oh my god, this guy has a weapon. Are you kidding me? This guy is literally targeting me. Target! Go away. Okay, he's leaving me alone for now. So it's been a while since I've last played MCSG. Is this guy still coming after me? No, I think he left me alone. Okay, there is a chest right here. Let's get it. I'm scared. Please don't come after me. I'm a big fan. This map is really weird. I don't even know what to think about it. I probably shouldn't come down here. This probably wasn't the best idea. Oh god, I'm scared. But it's been a while since I played on MCSG. I don't play on this server on these servers anymore. I have no armor. I just realized that. Oh god. I'm as good as dead right now. I really am. Let's make a flint and steel because just in case somebody's chasing me or something, I can kind of get away a little bit. So hopefully we can get some chests. This looks like an interesting map. I don't know what to think of it. Looks kind of cool, I guess. I don't know. How do I get that chest in there? I don't know, but, oh god. Okay, I guess we can go kill her. I think she's kind of low, honestly. She has no armor either. Oh, one hit! Intense fight right there! Okay, I need this armor. I'll take this stuff. Oh wow, okay, well that was pretty good. She wasn't wearing any of that armor. So that was good for me. But, yeah, I don't really play MCSG anymore and stuff. I miss it. I play a lot on the MC Central servers, but I do not play on this server anymore. And I don't know, I kind of miss it. I kind of don't because there's lots of like hackers and things. Oh, here's the thing. I don't know if I can get out of there though. That's a problem. Can I get out of there? I don't think I can. I think you're trapped in there once you get in there. I'm not going to risk it. It's not worth it. Watch there be like a tier 2 in there. This looks extremely sketchy. What is this? I don't know, I don't want to do it. Don't want to do it. This doesn't look like a good idea. It really doesn't. Okay, it's safe. I don't know, sometimes these things kind of... if it looks sketchy, it most likely is. That's what I've learned. Anything here? No? Okay, that's cool. But how have you guys been lately? I kind of want to talk a little bit about like the future of my channel, of this gaming channel. I've been posting an adventure, Christmas adventure map series. If you haven't checked it out, be sure to go do that. It's a lot of fun. I kind of want to record more adventure map series because those are a lot of fun. I have the most fun with those. I like MCSG, but I don't know. It's really hard to get good games on. How do I get in there? How do I get in there? There's a door. That explains everything. Okay. Well, I'm kind of scared. Is there anything there? Oh, there's a lever. Oh, what did that do? That opens something up. It opened this up. Ooh, this is... Oh. Okay, bye. I'm not doing any sort of parkour over lava. It's just not the best idea for me right now. Yeah, we're just gonna get out of this place. It's probably a tier 2, but honestly, I'm just gonna like risk my life for this entire video, and I'd rather not do that. There's a chest right there. No, why'd I do that? Oh god, is there anything down here? Someone else must have fallen. Oh my god, help, I've fallen and I can't get up. Is there just one chest down here? I feel bad for you, here's a chest. It better be a tier 2 chest. Oh my god, I hate my life right now. I hate my life. Okay guys, welcome back. Forget that last game. That last game didn't happen. It really didn't. okay. Let's go ahead and get corn and let's try to do good in this game. Try. Keyword is try. Keyword. I'm scared. Oh my god. Let's just try to get my chest, my route. I always die up here, so if we make it past this, we are pretty good to go. That guy's gonna go for there, so let's just kind of go. Hopefully he doesn't have a weapon. Let's go get the stair 2 over here. I'm probably taking his route. Please don't have a weapon. Okay, I have a weapon now. I can attack some people. Watch out, watch out. But as I was saying before, the future of this channel, I plan to do more adventure maps, and I hope that's okay. I'm gonna start a new series soon, probably next year, maybe, possibly, I don't know. I'm not sure. This channel is interesting because I don't know if I want to continue it. It's kind of like, I'm kind of like on that, like, that line. If I'm like, do I want to continue this channel? Do I want to stop it? Do I want to, you know, work on other things? And I don't know. I haven't decided yet. Like, I love gaming and stuff, and I love playing Minecraft, and even if I stop this channel, I'll still play Minecraft. So I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. I don't know if this channel is worth continuing. I have so much fun with it, but at the same time, I don't know if it'll ever go anywhere. That makes, you know. Zach. Oh, that was scary. Oh, okay. Oh! Oh, you're not cleaning up. No cleanup. No cleanup for you. No cleanup for you. Nope. Bye. Golden apple. And we run. Die. Just accept your death. Ooh, wrecked. Actually, that was kind of close. I was kind of scared. Okay. Okay. Anybody else? Anybody else want to fight me? Anybody else want to come after me? I didn't think so. Please don't. Okay. Well, not bad. That's not bad. That's pretty good. I'm kind of still getting used to the mouse thing, but I think I've gotten it down. I'm just really bad. I was way better at using a trackpad. And I'm just going to accept that. Oh, this is a tier 2. Cool. Take that. Okay. I guess I'll make a flint and steel. Why not? Might as well. Right. And let's just throw this out. Put that there. And we're looking pretty good. There's probably a team somewhere. Probably. I'm just going to accept that. And then there's a tier 2 over here. So let's go after that really fast. I thought I had a stone sword, but I guess I don't. Okay, there is probably a team. MCSG is just full of teamers, hackers. I run into them. Like, every time I record a game, I just run into them, and that's why I usually don't play on this server anymore. Okay, let's, hopefully this tier 2 over here isn't taken. Hopefully not, let's get this. Oh, stone sword, cool. Oh well, I don't need to do that anyway, just gonna gotta get up here and I suck. Just give me that chest. I want that chest. Are you kidding me? Give me that chest. Why do I suck so bad at this game? Just give me this chest. Oh, diamond. Diamond. I can make a diamond sword, right? Yeah, I can. Pro. Okay, let's go do that. I am terrified right now. There is a team somewhere in here. Okay, let's go make a diamond sword really fast. But, yeah, let me know what you guys think about this channel and if I should continue it. I don't know. Oh my god. Yeah, he's almost lit me on fire. I'm just gonna run. Yeah. Oh god. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that right now. I'm going to go craft a diamond sword while I can, and then I can fight you. Then I can take you on. I'll be as scared. Oh god! Is that a team? I'm pretty sure it is. Unless those two are teamed. They might be teamed. I'm gonna go make a diamond sword. Well, those two are kind of just chasing each other. Yeah, let's make a diamond sword really fast. What's happening there? Those two are teamed, I know that for sure. They're definitely teamed, I know that for a fact. Pretty sure. If we can go after this guy, let's just go after this guy really fast. If we can. He's just gonna lead me back to his teammate. I'm pretty sure they're teamed though. Oh god. Honey dripper. Honey badger don't care. Come here. let me just. Nope. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh god. I don't even know who to go after right now. Oh god, oh god. Let me out of here. I'm so scared right now. What is happening? I need to get out of here. Whatever's happening right now needs to not happen. I don't know what is happening. This is like a freaking like carnival's happening at Korin right now. There's so many people here. I don't even know. Look at this. Guys, do you see this? I don't even know who to go after right now. This guy looks like he's like hacking. No, that guy's hacking. That guy's definitely hacking. Nope. That guy's hacking. Yeah, that guy's hacking right there. Someone report that because freak, that guy has a diamond sword. Oh my gosh. We need to kill this guy right here. This Eep guy. Just die! I'm so quiet, but this person needs to die. They really do. They have a diamond sword. They need to die. Nope. They ate a golden apple. Oh no! I'm just done. I'm done. I'm hosting this no matter what. But anywho, thank you guys for watching this episode of Minecraft Survival Games. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. And I will see you guys soon for another Minecraft video. Bye, guys.